Hello everyone, I am your Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Star Trek Online, fulfilling my promise of making a character that is going to be played in the 23rd century faction. Like I said, don't know anything about it. I'm just digging into it. I'm making a dude, because that's how I roll. Andorian, Tellarite, Vulcan, or human. Vulcans are badass. I'll be a fucking tactical Vulcan. I will be a badass Vulcan. So, just out of curiosity here, I already know the freaking race info, and I'd be awesome if I got that Constitution class ship in the background. I am gonna be a Vulcan, so yeah. Yeah, that's gonna happen, so deal with that. Head type, Vulcan, 1, 2, 3, 4. I kinda like the 1. Let me take a look at the others. 5's got a really friggin' strong chin. Oh, I forgot, like, hair and shit, too. These are examples. I don't want bald. I don't need no baldness. Top should be bald for a Vulcan, but that's very... A lot of these hairstyles do not apply to the Vulcans that I know. I would like you to have friggin', like, dark hair, though. And your eyes. I don't want blue for you. Ooh, I kind of like that. Yeah, I like that. That's badass. Okay, that's cool. Can I give you facial hair? I know you guys can have fucking facial hair. Oh, the different ears. Oh, damn it. No. Damn. Shit ass. Fuck. I undid the hair. Fuck. I don't know where it was at. Where's your hair? No, that wasn't it. I need Vulcan. That wasn't it either, was it? Or that was pretty close to it if it wasn't it. Shit! balls. I don't remember the hair now. Wait. Here we go. Clear style. Ah! A lot better than going through that other bit. Don't they have Vulcan? No. Balls. They're close ones, right? That was Vulcan. That's Vulcan right there. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so... Mouth accessory? Alright, cool. I can give you... You should have a beard. Not that kind of beard, unfortunately. Be the only fucking Vulcan with a beard. Be a badass. I kind of like the goatee. Let's take a look. Goatee's a bit... That one thing is a bit long. Oh, chops. They have a lot of fucking chops in there, don't they? Thin beard. A thin beard. Respectable. Distinguished. Thin. Alright. I want yours to be dark, because... Fucking... Yeah, it just fits. I wanted to take a look at your ears before I freaking went off on the bad tangent of... those are pointed like the fucking devil, aren't they? Damn, man. I swear the holiest of fucks. I will rock your damn world, cat. Alright, that was that. The shininess is maxed. Mouth accessory. Eyebrow. Motherfucker, come here. You were going to take out the camera and I caught your ass, motherfucker. Pwned, bitch. Alright, so that's cool. Not completely sold on the head, so we'll take another look through these. Oh, 5's pretty good too for him. Something about two calls out to me, so that's what I'm gonna stick with. Alright. Body type. You're gonna be a badass Vulcan. Hang on. Where's my shoulders? It's all the shoulders, baby. That looks kind of freakish on him though. Okay, that's distinguished, yet not freaking overbearing. Okay, cool. And the serious thing seems to work for you. Can I modify the fucking... Oh, I can't, can I? Oh, no, I can. I could freaking wear dress uniforms, too. That's the fucking uniform. I want my fucking... Where's my rank? Where does it display the rank? I don't get it. Says I got a rank here. I don't know where it fucking displays it, though. Anyway. Okay, cool. It's very 23rd century. Yes, yes. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Hello, shit. Oh, they have Enterprise on here. Ooh, command. Enterprise command. Yeah. I don't know if the fucking... The gold really stands out on that, though. Maybe I should do silver for that. Where's the gray or whatever? That stands out a little bit more on that uniform. All right, cool. Let's just do it. Background. We need a name. This dude needs a name. Shit. A Vulcan name. I know Spock, Sarek, Savik, female, Ston. I do not know my Vulcans. Shit, I really do not know Vulcans. Sarek, we'll go with Saran. There we go. Saran, because you don't really have last names. And we need a ship name. I've heard that one in Star Trek. The Bozeman. You gonna let me do the Bozeman? Word. I don't need a biography yet. I have no history yet. Alright, we're gonna try this. I have not messed with this at all. So this is new to me. Oh, that is not Constitution.
6147.4. We're orbiting planet Taurus 2 in the Murasaki 312 nebula. Our orders? Investigate the disappearance of a science vessel in this area.
That's not Constitution class.
Search and rescue operations are about to commence.
That is a cool ship, though. I have no idea what that is.
People you can interact with have icons above their heads. You can press the interaction to talk with them.
There we go. It started to repeat the cutscene. Little buggy. It's the newest expansion they did. Oh, I know that. Don't you? Pull that. Who's the captain of this? Captain Garrett.
Lieutenant, we've located the wreckage of a crashed ship down there. I need to get boots on the ground, find out what's going on. Take a landing party down to the surface. Assess the situation and look for survivors.
Word, Isaac Garrett.
Not so fast. We can't use the transporters due to atmospheric interference. We'll need to take a shuttlecraft down. Use the sensors to locate a safe landing site.
Word. Oh, wow, the nostalgia. Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh, it's beautiful. All right, I'm going to steal your station here. Don't mind me. Oh, the sounds. Oh, awesome.
A suitable landing area?
Yes, up.
Excellent. I've assigned Ensign Mears to your landing party. She's been to Taurus 2 before. Her insight will be quite valuable. Meet up with her and the others in the shuttle bay. Don't forget to grab a phaser in the armory on your way. From what I've read in Jim Kirk's report, Taurus 2 can get a little rough.
I don't know Taurus 2. Yeah, I know that. Take the turbo lift. Alright, cool. Oh, they matched the sound effects. That's awesome. I love the original series. Who are you? Ensign Tarsi?
Ensign Tarsi, reporting for duty. The captain's asked me to make sure you get back in one piece. And I intend to do just that.
Cool.
Let's see. M-class planet. Barely. The Taurians are big, primitive, and quick to anger. I'd keep my phaser handy if I were you. Speaking of which, if you want to follow me to the armory, we can make sure your phaser is properly calibrated.
Word. Oh, wow.
Your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective.
You distracted me. Oh, there's a firing range.
Interactable items have a glow around them. Up and press F to interact with the phaser to pick it up.
Oh, wow. Hang on, I'm checking out this dude. Fellow Vulcan. Do it. You cannot shoot where the shit, sir. Alright, you suck with that. Let's see if I can do that. On the nearby target. Select a target. Alright, cool. I don't need that. Watch this. Bam, bitch.
good shooting.
That's badass.
That should be enough. Unless you want more practice.
I won't mind taking one of the fucking phaser rifles, but that's alright. Thanks, Tarsi. Aww. Oh, such a cool phaser. The old school. Awesome. Oh, what's in here? Hey, I'm checking this shit out. Oh, engineering lab. Not the engineering room, but still. Don't care. Oh, so badass. What is the fucking mail? Ah, the fucking fleet shit that I still don't understand why I'm getting the mail for. I haven't been part of a fleet for a while. Alright, Saran is going through. Oh, hello, Ensign Mears.
Ensign Mears, reporting is ordered. I'm ready when you are. Though I can't say I'm happy to see Taurus 2 again.
Why is that?
I was one of the so-called Galileo 7.
Oh!
To study the Murasaki effect. Our shuttle crashed on Taurus 2.
Now I know! Now I know what episode it was, the Galileo 7.
See why I'm reluctant to return to such a place.
Yeah, you're the only one on board with experience, though.
Yes, of course you're right, Lieutenant. I am a Starfleet officer, and I will perform my duties. You can count on me.
I don't remember what those jerks looked like. Oh, look at those shuttlecraft! Oh, wow! That's awesome. Oh, please tell me it's Galileo. That'd be amazing. Alright, we're boarding the shuttlecraft. And I got a shit ton of experience points for that. This is a badass ship, whatever the fuck it is. It's not Constitution, I'll tell you that. It's not Enterprise. Pretty cool, though. Copernicus. Okay. I never realized it's how you spell Copernicus, to be honest with you. I've never thought about it. Ooh, wow. Yeah, I remember. This place is not a happy place. There's something in the background, though.
Ugh. It's just as grim as I remember it here. My skin is crawling. I can't help but feel like the creatures are out there, watching us, waiting to attack.
Well, stay alert, then. They might be out there.
Okay. It appears the ship crashed somewhere north of here. There are two paths from here that lead to the crash site, and there may be survivors on both. I recommend you take Alpha Team along the northwestern path. And I'll take Beta to the northeast. We'll rendezvous at the main crash site.
Alright. I don't know why me, the inexperienced fucking... Yeah, I know. I'm inexperienced, though. Why the fuck should I be going this way? Alright, where's my phaser?
To sprint, tap the ship.
Yeah, I know.
Is that a warp nacelle? Wow. Big.
Yeah, there's fucking whole chunks of a ship here.
Use the beacon. Find anomaly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot about that tricorder. Oh, wow. Yeah, zero anomaly is my ass. Alright.
Definitely Federation tech here. What's left of a shuttlecraft's coolant assembly, according to my tricorder.
Okay, there might be a crash shuttle nearby. Ah! Your crewman Flores, I got maybe your descendants on my fucking other ship. Alright, let's see. Well, there ain't nothing. Alright. Oh, wow, this is amazing.
There's your crash shuttle. What's left of it anyway?
Oh, there it is.
Look, someone's over there. I think they're hurt.
Yeah, I'll go help them out. Hello? There's fire. I don't want to get cooked. But I'll help you out. Ow. Alright.
Can I have a word, Lieutenant?
Yeah, that might be good.
Lieutenant, you won't be able to get close enough to revive him while that thing's venting plasma. Those valves should shut down the vents, though.
Where are the valves? I don't see the valves. Oh, they're back here. Alright. There we go. There. One. Oh, the other one's over here. And the other one's right here. Excuse me. There we go. Now I can get him. Alright, let's treat you. I don't know who you are. You're not wearing a uniform, though.
Thank you. We need to move. Those things.
They almost look like Scotty. Yeah, what are they? I don't recall ever seeing them.
Flores, look out!
Oh, I remember the spear now. Maybe he wasn't Flores' ancestor. I don't know. I do know I have a phaser, so yeah. Hey, you do not throw a spear at me, motherfucker. Asshole. Yeah, that's right. You walk away. Help that poor guy up. I'm a Vulcan, though. I did not respond with emotion. I respond with ass kickery. All right, what do you got, buddy? Whoever you are.
I'm Dr. Phineas Grogan, part of a research team studying the Murasaki effect. Well, I was.
Didn't learn for the first time, did they?
I was looking for supplies when that thing roared. Got distracted and then that plasma coil blew. Damn near killed me.
Yeah, you're lucky, dude.
You're telling me. We should get those supplies back to camp. Dr. Mueller's probably worried sick about it by now.
Okay. Word. I'll take him. Alright. Yeah, let's get going. You lead the way. I'm following. I'm following, damn it. Actually, run then if you're gonna fucking run. Yeah, you fucking talk shit. Where's Dr. Mueller? Or Mueller, however you pronounced it. Oh, right over there. Alright. Wow, some campsite you got here. Perfect for everyone getting up high and surrounding you. Jackass.
Am I glad to see you? We thought we were stranded here with those monsters.
We'll get you out of here.
The supplies you brought will come in handy while we wait. Just put them over there for now. You know, I think there's some old phaser rifles in there.
All right.
Come in handy against those creatures.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, give me phaser rifles. I've been wanting one for a while now.
There's some rifles in that crate. We should show the survivors how to shoot them. I'll set up some targets while you get ready.
Yeah. Oh, hang on.
Phaser? I've never shot
Wait.
One of these before.
You want me to shoot this?
Yeah, I know. Yes, we do. Tarsi, let's talk to you first.
The targets are ready, Lieutenant. Let the survivors start shooting and give them some pointers.
Just for me.
Has an alternate fire mode.
Yeah, I know.
I get it. That gives me a lot more control.
Oh, wait. Oh, nice. Alright, what do you got? You adjust your stance,
wow,
buddy.
Great. That feels a lot better.
Nice!
Remember, your weapon has an alternate fire mode. The effect of this mode varies.
I didn't get to watch it. Damn it.
Right behind
secondary
me.
Fire by pressing
oh, there's another one.
Or clicking the icon.
Okay. Oh, shit. That would suck if she friggin' died here. Especially after surviving Galileo 7 mission. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Fuck him up. You don't know who you fucking with. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I got like 6 seconds on that. Oh, you're down. Oh, what's up? What's up? Phaser rifle too bad for you, huh? Yeah. And so what's up? Hey, where's your party?
We need to get these people to safety, Lieutenant. The Taurians will be back, and in greater numbers.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. That's funny. Alright, send survivors to wreckage. Alright, you go to the wreckage. Fall back. Alright, cool. Get back there. Uh-oh. I heard phaser fire, but what the? What are you shooting at? Why are you shooting the rocks? Or are you just laying covering fire? Excuse me. Told you my throat was being really testy today. Ugh. Need some, like, freaking that numbing shit. Just make all your jokes that you want. I just need it because I'm tired of coughing up shit. Alright. Talk to Mears. Alright, there's Mears. You guys are just shooting randomly, aren't you?
We've held them off so far because they're scared of our weapons. But I don't think that'll last much longer. We've got to fall back to the wreckage. I might have an idea.
Yeah, I better have a good one. Alright. Let's get in the wreckage.
Shut the doors. They're right behind us.
Oh, there's doors? Shuttle bay doors. Alright, we got it. Assuming that. Ha, the music's appropriate too.
Last time I was here, Commander Scott, electrified the hull of our shuttle. That drove the Taurians off when they tried to break in. Think we can pull something like that off here?
Yeah. I'll electrify it. There's the console. I'll do it. Never mind. Suckers. They're even using the old, visual effects, too. Carried out in the game. That's awesome. Clever, too. Why did we open the door back up?
You did it, Lieutenant. It worked. Bless you,
Scott. Oh, I am a lieutenant right now. They actually will use my rank.
We owe you a very nice bottle of scotch.
Yes.
The Taurians ambushed us. I managed to escape, but the others, they've been taken. We've got to do something, and fast.
Yeah, get them to the shuttle.
We can use our tricorders to track residual heat signatures left by the Taurians.
That works. Oh, you need me to scan, damn it. You actually want me to work? There we go. The heat signatures go this way. Oh, wow, giant fucking footprints. Yeah. What's up? Asshole. Fucking screw me, will ya? Oh, yeah? Fucking doesn't feel good, does it? Yeah! My rifle is awesome. This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fun. Eh. Oh, hello, Chief. There's a Taurian Chief. You're a big guy. Oh, two other crew members. Oh, they're alive right now. Yeah, your other guys, they might be dead. I don't think my phasers are on stun, to be honest with you. I figured as much. Give me your rock. Yeah, I'll take the rock to the face. Trying to open you to flanking fire by Tarsia, and I have no idea. Oh, yeah, she is shooting you. Cool. Good job. Yeah, get some, you big bastard. I don't think we killed him either. So, I defeated you. Now what? Can I rescue you? It's fuck over. We're trying to, damn it.
Coming back for us, sir. We owe you one. Pretty sure those things were gonna have us for dinner.
Nah, not allowing it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. There's a lot of boats here.
Fascinating. The Taurians appear to be in a late Stone Age state of development.
Nah, you couldn't tell that.
Now isn't the best time for an anthropology lecture, Skial.
Ah, that's not a bad Vulcan name. Suran, I think, is valid. Probably was in a fucking Star Trek episode. Doesn't matter. It's alright. I don't care. Because I'm awesome. And I got a beard. I'm like one of the few Vulcans that, if it's not in an alternate reality, has a beard. Because I'm awesome. Yeah.
Am I seeing things? Because those guys picking through the wreckage sure look like Klingons.
Oh.
Just what are Klingons doing on Taurus?
They do. Yeah, ready phasers just in case. And they are. Bad Klingons. Yeah, old Klingons do not have the forehead ridges, just in case you were wondering. Yeah, you suck. Yeah, I'm where.
Is that a Klingon pad? Bring it to me. I have some experience decrypting Klingon data. Looks like they aren't in the mood for questions, Lieutenant.
Yeah, they're not. But that was a little late after the fact.
My little sister's diary was harder to decrypt.
Ha!
Sure, Klingons are good at fighting, but computers aren't their strong suit. And voila! One Klingon pad, unlocked and ready for your inspection.
Word. Oh, Core!
Many ships have fallen into our trap. We've snared a few merchant ships and a Starfleet science vessel so far. You'll be pleased to hear that we're picking up a Federation cruiser on long-range sensors. Constitution class.
Ours was a Constitution
time
class.
Bigger game. Glory to the Empire.
Really?
The Klingons are using both guile and brute force here, Lieutenant. A pretty potent combination. The captain's definitely going to want to hear about this.
Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here. Oh, there's more Klingons. Hello. Ah, grenade. Ow. Asshole. How dare you shoot me? I am badass Vulcan. I shoot you. That was more. Shit. Oh, yeah? Watch this. Ugh. I stand by my strategy. Oh, sucks to be shot from behind, huh?
More of them show up.
Too late. Ooh, I incinerated that motherfucker. Ah, you missed me. I'm gonna jump up on this rock like a boss. Yeah, keep aiming at me. That's cool. Yeah, I'll shoot you from behind. Did you guys drop any items by chance? That's sad. Oh, well. There's more. All right. And good night. Oh, you had a shield. Shit. Oh, yeah? I will face you in glorious battle. And you got incinerated for your efforts. Alright, I'm going back to the shuttlecraft with my phaser rifle, cause I'm fucking awesome. Yeah! That was fun. Ah, don't tell me. Wait, you're the people. Cool. Oh. I was saying there's more? Where's Mears? Oh, there's Mears. There we go.
Ready to go when you are. Hope this thing's got enough fuel to get us back to the ship.
Word.
Are you ready to board the shuttle, Lieutenant?
Yes. Damn it. Am I done with this mission? He's gave me 3,000 fucking experience points. Eh. Word. Drink this. I don't think that's Constitution class. Or just a modified version of it. Alright, there's Mears again. Now I'm suddenly back on the ship.
You made it. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a shuttle bay. I admit I had my doubts in the beginning. Didn't think I'd hold it together down there. Every time I heard those things roar. But here I am. Thanks for believing in me.
Yeah, no problem. I heard red alert, too. And that'd be why. Why is there phaser fire on my ship? I mean, I'm not captain yet.
Bridge to shuttle bay. Please respond.
I'd love to. Oh, there it is.
Some uninvited guests, Lieutenant. We've been boarded. The Klingons have breached the hull on the engineering deck and blocked our access. Since I can't send security, I need you to secure the deck.
Got it.
Start with the engineering lab. We need to bring our plasma relays back online. After that, secure the armory and main engineering.
Word. Get on it, people. You ready? I got my fucking pistol.
I'm remembering an old Earth adage about leaping from frying pans into fires. Your orders, Lieutenant?
Alright, you stay here. I'll help the labs. Yeah, I got this shit. Don't worry about me.
I'll cover you while you clear out the lab.
You mean like this? What up, Klingons? I just jump on this console like a boss. Oh, yeah? Yeah, you think you're awesome, huh? Yeah, sucks to be you. Oh, I didn't even see you. Yeah. Alright, cool. I do like the old school phaser with the blue beam. That's awesome.
Plasma conduits reinitialized. Auxiliary power restored. Clear out that armor.
Working on it, damn it. Oh, yay, more Klingons. Oh, that was stupid of you. Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa. No. Oh, item. Hypos? I don't need no damn hypos. Ah, you missed me. You had your chance and you blew it. No, how dare you do that? You asshole. Air! Get down there.
Secure engineering next, if you can.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Shit. Oh, there is a door to actual engineering over here. Shit. Alright, who's here? What do we got? What's up?
We cleared the rest of the deck, Lieutenant.
Alright, you hold here. I'm cleared out engineering. Hello, Commander. I'm gonna freaking punch you in the face. Oh, wow. You knocked me down. That didn't work like I thought it was going to. God damn it. Stop knocking me down, you son of a bitch. Ugh. Besides the fact you outrank me a little bit. You're gonna die. Alright, cool. Where's the means to contact you? I'm in engineering. I don't know how to call you back, Captain. I really don't. Yeah, I gotta go out here. Oh, there it is. It's right there. Oh, shit. Alright, restore the weapons, relays, over here. There we go.
Weapon power relays are up and running. Charge all phaser vents.
Do it.
I need you on the bridge.
I'm a bridge officer? Fuck yeah. Where's the turbo lift? Oh, it's over there. Hey, go back this way. If you guys want to follow me, that's cool. If not, well, I guess you're just going to stand there. Assholes. I was looking forward to it. Alright, transporter room. I don't want the transporter room. Who are you? I was looking for the damn turbo lift. I thought that was the turbo lift. Oh, wait, it's back this way. Oh, it was right outside the fucking engineering room. Of course. Sorry, I got lost on this damn ship. Because I'm stupid. Alright, let's take it up. Alright, I'm here, Cap.
Sir, incoming transmission.
Oh, really? Activate view screen? How do I do that? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, never mind.
Federation Starship. This is Captain Kor. Surrender if you must, but I'd rather you fight with honor.
That's not the Klingons of the original series I remember. Alright, Garrett, what do you got?
Good work, Lieutenant. The Klingons will think twice before they try to board this ship again. Now take the helm. We need to get to a friendly sector.
Sure, I'll do that. And Tarsi is now my character here. So cool, I leveled up. Alright, I need to hook up this Bozeman. It says utility cruiser. Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Alright, equip that, yes. Equip that, yes. And equip that, yes. Basically the same armaments as the frickin' Miranda class, so we are taking the helm. I am the helm officer, apparently. Oh, wow.
Sensors are picking up Klingon power signatures in two nearby satellites. Thinking they're broadcasting the distress signals that lured in our ships.
I'm considering this all one mission.
So we can scan them and find out.
All right.
Increase your speed.
Oh, hush. I'm... Yeah. Not quite a constitution prep. Pretty fucking close. I think the only difference is how big the hull is and where the nacelles are fucking... Yeah. Oh, yeah. All power to weapons, number one. Yeah. Alright, let's scan that beacon. Oh, cool. That is badass.
Science report coming in now. The satellites are using a tri-axolating signal.
I have no idea what that means.
It's strong enough to cut through the interference and reach ships outside the nebula. Clever. Almost a shame we have to blow them up, isn't it?
Aye, sir. It's a real tragedy. Oh, you mean like this? Oh, wait. Hang on, I thought I had frickin' controls for this. Did you not keep my, Oh, okay. Alright, well, we'll fix that bullshit. Okay. Sorry, I had to fix that. Apparently it changes in between... Shh. Don't care. Shush. Bye. It was nice seeing you. Yeah, I'll phaser that one down. Okay, so it's still a tutorial mission, just a very different variety of it. I know that. I'm well aware of it. You don't have to tell me. Where's my full impulse? Motherfucker. I don't need the arrow. See? I don't need the damn arrow. Fuck off your arrow. Alright, slow down. For crying out loud, I know how to freaking fire. I know you're treating it like a tutorial, but shit. I'm trying to fucking... Like so. Yes, I am well aware.
You must be out of combat to answer the hail.
There's a hail.
Message at the top of your screen. You are in combat.
All right, what hail?
Can you hear us? We're under attack by Klingon raiders. Our shields are buckling. Won't last long.
Got it. Full impulse. Wow. This is a badass little ship for 23rd century. D5 Raptor? Oh, hell no. Oh, yeah. Burn, bitch. Oh, this thing fucking handles, too. Any of this? You got any of this for me?
Our engines are offline. Could you transfer some energy and get them started again?
Word. Can do that. Transfer energy to the freighter.
Thanks for everything. Good luck with the Klingons.
Word.
Lieutenant, I've made some modifications to our torpedo launcher. I think you'll like the results.
Oh?
Remember that you can activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking on the arrow.
Man, let me freaking face the ship this way. Alright, there we go. Where are the Klingons?
Activate high yield torpedo by clicking on the icon.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I already did that earlier.
For 30 seconds.
Yeah, I know.
Decorate my bridge.
Oh, you think so, do you? There we go. Yeah! What do you got? Long range. Oh, you weren't kidding about the long range. Yeah, yeah. Alright. Ready for full impulse, Cap. Alright, cool. I'm still in control. I might only have the helm, but I control everything. Because I'm awesome like that. So bring it out, you Klingon bastards. Yeah! And I got a high-yield torpedo with your fucking name on it. So get ready, bitch. I'm gonna weaken those fucking shields and then go, zap it out! Yeah! Suck it! Alright, that one's out. So your friend just bit the dust here, so do you really want to play this game right now? I just took out your shields on that side. What are you gonna do now? Oh, I didn't blow you up though. Let's try that again then. Since you obviously didn't get the hint the first time here. What did I just say? Butthole? Good night. How are you still alive? Oh, you turned your other side towards me. Yeah, I'm done with you. Anyone else want to play with the Bozeman? Shit's pretty fucking badass, if I do say so myself. 23rd century.
The USS Enterprise. Knowledge, please.
What? The Enterprise? Huh?
The cub comes to fight beside the wolf. And now you will die with him as well.
It's the Enterprise! Fuck that, you lay off that ship! History was made there, bitch! Come on, go shield! Come on, hit that shit! Yeah! Well, that's a big ship. Oh, hi, how you doing? I'm not trying to fuck with you here. Actually, I am, so... Dig it! Did you dig it, sucker? I'm facing a different shield now, aren't I? Damn it! Fire! I got up.
I will avenge myself upon you and your lack.
He got the fuck out, didn't he? It's the Enterprise! Fuck yeah!
Thank you for your assistance.
Oh, wow! It's Spock! Oh! Sensors indicate there are no enemy vessels remaining in this sector. Our actions today should deter the Klingons from further acts of piracy in the area, though they are often far from logical in such matters. Yeah, thanks for the update, Commander. Safe travels. Oh, wow!
Starfleet Command wants us and Enterprise back for a debriefing on this mess. Helm, set a course for Earth Space Dock. Warp Factor 3.
Fuck yeah! Why was there a third ship? Must be a glitch. That's alright. There's us. What's Space Dock like? Oh, old transporter. Wow.
Captain Garrett wants to see you in his office, Lieutenant. But he says to feel free to mingle with the other officers first. I'd take him up on that if I were you. I mean, how often do you get the chance to meet the crew of the Enterprise? The best of the best.
Fuck yeah, I agree. Alright, so I'm gonna finish talking first. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, which I'm sure was super long and I don't care. Wow, though, that's awesome! I'm a nerd and I'm proud of it, I don't give a damn! I got to save the Enterprise! With the Bozeman, with my bearded Vulcan, and I care not! So yeah, guys, if you like this episode and like what's soon to be a series, be sure you hit the like button, and if you love them enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment box. And let me know what you think. I think this is wonderful and it's fun and... Yeah! The nostalgia, I can't help it. I'm a nerd. I'm proud of it. So yes, guys, thank you very much for watching. And I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.